difficult making it like a high risk version. At some point, I plan on doing that.
Please do like you promised in the art book.
Oh yeah, I think I said I was like, oh, I want to make an HD version. I want to make a crazy high res version. And I still plan on doing that at some point. But I was kind of hoping for the PS4. That didn't work out for how the thing went down with how kind of it was like mostly localization thing. I didn't really do too much extra. I really wanted to do like an HD version using the full like 1080p res. That would have been awesome.
How much of the game got the 16:9?
I think it's a frame. I don't think there is a. I think for the PS4, it adds custom frames.
Yeah, custom frames,
yeah. There's like dynamic frames, some interesting details. But it's still, it wasn't redone. It's still using most of the base.
Well, there's always the HD remastering.
Exactly. There's exactly. I made that abundantly clear. If there's ever a time where a lot more work is going on to specific aspects of the game, that is going to be a thing.
A Unity port, for sure.
Yeah, Game Maker.
Made by the Ocarina of Time Unity guy.
Yeah, Grant. Oh no, that guy. Yeah, the Ocarina of Time. But no, yeah, like, I can imagine the localization was not easy for Game Maker at all.
Yeah, so there was the same people, 8-4, did, I think, Neo and some Metal Gear Solid games. Like,
Oh yeah, 8-4, they have a really good podcast, too.
So I was, for the trailer stuff, which is mostly my interactions with them, and, like, getting all the Japanese versions stuff working out.
Fuck.
They were extremely...
Oh no! Bad. Well, I'm fine.
Oh no, that's bad.
I've made something to cheer you up. Give me 2 seconds.
Yay! I like being cheered up by System Logoff's awesome drawings. Yes. Yes. Thank you, System Logoff. You're the best. I have to react to this. Sorry, guys.
No worries.
I think the sunflower emoji is definitely appropriate here.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. It's like I'm fighting a mid-90s Nickelodeon cartoon.
Yeah, it's pretty accurate.
More like a mid-90s weirdo advertising is sort of like the aesthetic that I think people have attributed to me.
It's like I'm fighting an early Yacht's Everdred showcase.
It wasn't that long ago, was it? It had to have been past the tens for that. No, that was not 7 years ago. Yes, there's actually a significant number of extra animations for the army. But, like, I think there's just already just a slice for this, taking up like a really significant chunk of the total file size. And, like, Toby was yelling at me, like, no, we can't do this extra stuff. I'm like, oh.
Because I had, like, I've seen your sprite sheets. I know what he's talking about. I know what he's talking about.
Oh, I mean, yeah, we had 1, 2, 3, 4. No problem with that. Yeah, that would have been a lot nicer to have on screen. That's. I don't know if at the time there was, but I think Spine has Game Maker libraries.
Congratulations, you've passed So You Think You Can Dance 2017.
I don't think Spine was around like this.
I think it had early versions. Like, I think it was Kickstarter at that point, and you could get a version, but I don't think it was. It's definitely gotten around before features. And I don't know what.
This game does use, like, separate animated pieces.
I'm not sure actually.
It does Razgore, I know that much.
Yeah, there's some stuff that looks like meshes that have been animated, but I'm not sure.
I don't think there's any mesh animation. There's rotation stuff, but I don't think there's. It may be stretching and skewing, but I don't think there's much significant mesh animation. Because if there was, I would have been like, oh my god, I gotta do that.
Oh, well, the stretching and skewing stuff is actual, like, technical.
Okay, yeah, I'm sure. That's how I want. I want some puppet pinning, I want some bone.
Also, this is, like, Mischief Makers, but I don't know if Toby was referencing that.
I've been wanting to play this.
It's really good, you really should.
Well, I wanted to play that and Joel started playing on stream, it's like, oh, well.
Have more fun just watching.
John, you're more interesting, so...
no, I would strongly disagree that I'm more interesting than Joel.
Joel's a very good audience. He does a great job.
Did you hear what he did during his last stream?
I know what?
He accidentally spilled a bottle of water into his PSU and fried his entire PC on stream.
Yeah, and what happened on the stream?
Like, all you heard was fuck, and then it cut out.
That sounds like something I did.
That's how you get ratings.
I mean, he did a YouTube video about it.
I guess he had, like, some sleep peak too, and that was, like, a huge fucking...
He's been tripped to the circuit breaker in this whole apartment.
Yeah, people probably don't think about the dangers of streaming. But there you go.
Well, the dangers of drinking water near an open case.
Of course.
So, everybody, did you design just the art for this, or did you design the whole sequence of, like, how to beat the boss?
I was mostly Toby doing the design. What I did do, so I did the art, and, like, Toby had a very simple sort of drawing, like, how he wanted to generally look like, kind of. But mostly I designed that, the animations, and a lot of the specific, for the actual game battle attacks. It was like, what would be cool in animation, and how would these be actually playable again? So it's kind of back and forth with that stuff. But it was, you know, Toby was doing like, pretty much all the work in this fight.
God, yeah, the dichotomy of, like, avoid the attack and then go into the attack is so good.
Toby definitely...
Friends.
There's definitely some animated stuff that I want to do, like, at one point, the flamethrower, it didn't shoot out projectiles, it shot out, like, a really elaborate... like, burst of flame as a jet on a constant stream. And so we had to, like, rework that one, for sure. Because it just wasn't something you could really... It was really difficult to design it, and how it animated to actually be something you could...
Yeah, how am I actually supposed to fight?
Out there? Is that, like, a spreadsheet that you did?
No, I think that's just rotation.
I think it's in some way.
I think it feels that way, but I'm pretty sure it's just rotating from the top to the end. And you're getting a little, like,
it's
like
the bright shimmer, yeah.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, more wobble.
Now you have to use, like, the whole, like, gen game to make up more animation.
Funny enough, there was more animation for that. Also, like, I had the teeth break out where they turned into teeth, which I thought was really good.
I saw that in the art book.
You have to realize that, like, I did a first pass of this, maybe like 6 months or more before, and I actually played the full version of the game 2 months before, and I was like, oh, holy shit, this game is incredibly good, I better do better, too. So, like, during the last 2 months, I did, like, a bunch of things. Some of it got in, it was, like, but just, it was, like, a bunch of shit, right, with all these things.
So I have one question. How much TV is that so we can do quicker?
The art book doesn't say sadly. That doesn't mean
it's I can say the Toby supply. I don't. Or supply dump faces. I guess is more interesting. I'm not sure if they were through.
That definitely looks like a Game Boy camera. You idiot.
Idiot! That's so satisfying.
Wow.
I can just imagine how long that took to script.
I think Toby was really fucking sick. It was like the week before launch. I was like, oh, I got some extra I actually had like a... One of the last things I did was I made his mouth laser really elaborate, like super particle effects-y. And he was like, yeah, I'll try again. And he totally wasn't it. It just was like, fuck it.
I mean...
Oh, you're worthless friends.
That's happened to me every jam, especially when I work with Megane, who works really fast, where he's like, give me all these assets, like, this is cool, and that's cool, and that's cool. It's like, yeah, 12 hours before submission, yeah, do it.
Yeah, for how scripted this battle really is, there's no way that was getting there.
It's like writing, like I wrote like 5 songs for DMCA Takedown for 5 different levels. We only have the 1 level.
I mean, you're 1 of 2 games that got press coverage, so.
Yeah, exactly, but still.
All you have to do is throw Mario in your game.
Hey, there's nothing wrong with no one in audience and how to get some eyes.
Good old DMC Takedown. Wait.
I'd rather play around DMC Takedown. Thank you very much.
So how many people have said this game's like Dark Souls for no reason? Isn't there some Twitter about people making bad comparisons of Dark Souls?
It's the Dark Souls of Dan Pierce.
It's like Dark Souls because it's hard. There you go.
Is that also a roguelike? Dark Souls like?
It's a Dark Souls roguelike because it's hard and you can die. Like, yeah, there's souls in it.
This is the Halo 2 of JRPGs.
It's the Halo Reach of Halo Reach.
It's
Halo Reach is good. I hope you were saying Halo Reach is good.
I've never played it, but everybody was mentioning, oh, this is the Halo Reach. That was just a phrase I heard a lot. So I kind of like stayed on my mind.
People shit on Halo Reach, but it legit. I won't have it.
Yeah, I mean, there's positive comments, so it was just like hearing it so many times. Like, oh, yeah, it's the Halo Reach.
Ever sure. Remember what I did here?
Oh.
Yeah, I remember what you did here.
Gotta do what you gotta do, man.
Just do it.
You're listening to transgender too much.
First,
you're very kind of that flower. It's caused a lot of problems.
Are you saying I shouldn't?
Yeah.
No.
Everdred.
I'm just noticing.
Hey, you gotta do what you gotta do. That's what Everdred told me.
And that's what I'm saying. Like, that's actually, if you're just doing it just because you feel like you have to, you shouldn't necessarily do that. Do what you think, what you really want to do. Yeah, it's do what you want to do.
I'm out by his roots.
I mean, you really can do what you want to do here without any repercussion.
Well, actually, comes down.
Follow your heart.
I kind of want to, but if I have to do that boss fight again, that seems tedious.
You will not. You don't have to.
No, like I said, there's.
Seriously, just do what you want here. Do what you feel would be cathartic. If you want to give him mercy, give him mercy.
Yeah.
Or if you want to kill him, you can kill him.
Yeah, if you want to mercy him and drive him insane, that works.
I want to be nice.
If you want to be nice, then be nice.
That's my credo, man. What did you say?
Sure, presenting the option of item all the time.
The option of what? I can barely hear you.
If IJ were here, I know what he'd say.
I know what IJ would say. He'd say them pixel sizes aren't consistent. He'd also say kill it.
I think you should kill him. That's my IJ impression.
I'll get some round off right now. Round up. Bobby ran away.
Oh, hey, this is where the game started. Sweet. This is fucking my patch of grass now, bitch.
I haven't seen anyone point that out, but isn't that like the end of Mother 3 reference?
Actually.
Well, that was fun, everybody.
By Toby Fox.
Was this in the original?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yay! It's Everdred!
Congratulations.
There you go.
Everdred is me.